stuck.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Shirt is soaking wet.
Go get him, buddy.
From the 80s.
You know nothing about the 80s, homie.
So this might sound weird, but at the end of the run, there's this gate, and we have to get out of it. And there was this car that was ahead of us, and the gate only opens for cars. So the car went in front of us. Tyson was in front of me. I was behind Tyson, and Jackson was behind both of us. And the gate opened, and it was like 100 yards before we could get to the gate. Tyson made it through. Then the gate started closing.
No.
And it was almost closed, and I made it through. And then Jackson ran up, and the gate shut.
No, we're in Jackson right now.
He's stuck.
So there he is.
Cold-hearted guy. Jackson's locked out. Do you want to help the poor kid? It's the second door he's been locked out.
We're soaked.
I know. We're like, oh my gosh, poor kids.
At least there's no thunder.
I know, right? Hey, Jackson, how'd it go?
Good.
Did they leave you locked behind the gate?
Yeah. Did they have the bike the whole time?
Oh, they were riding on the bike?
But then when they got to the gate?
Wait, they rode their bikes while you ran?
No, like we had one bike, so we all switched off.
Hey, why are your hands so mud?
It's called exploring.
Oh, because of the...
It's called exploring. We go like really far and we all switch out on the bikes. Like I was sitting
half a mile switch, half a mile switch, quarter mile switch.
So we conserve our energy better and we can run farther.
Cool. And explore more things.
And then we're on the way out.
We went like
Tyson was in front of me on the bike. He barely made it through. I mean, he made it through, but the gate was wide open. The gate started shedding. I barely made it through. The gate was almost touching my shoulders. And then I looked behind me and Jackson ran the gate shut. And
yeah, they ran.
Look
the
at disappointment.
You know they have video cameras on you.
that's gonna give the security guards a laugh.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Good run though.
Yeah, that was a good run. I liked it.
Thanks for taking the boys out. Hello, Sunshine Nation. Hello.
Hello.
We are on our way to go meet a fan. She kept commenting on Facebook that she was in town or that she was in Daytona Beach. She kept saying, I'm only here for a few more days. We told her, hey, if she comes all the way to our town, we will meet up and we'd be happy to. So right now she's at Chick-fil-A. Woo-hoo.
Chick-fil-A, shout out to your shakes because you guys are the bomb.
I know, right? We're going to all go have a Chick-fil-A shake. So we're going to meet up with her. We are a few minutes late. She texted us right at 8 o'clock and said, are you coming? Yes, we are coming. We're actually doing pretty good. We're only going to be 5 minutes late. So we're going to meet her. Her name is Megan, guys.
Can't wait to meet Megan.
Yep,
can't wait to meet you. Woo.
Can't wait to meet you.
That's not saying you can't wait to eat Megan.
No, we're not going to eat her.
Megan.
No way, man. Jackson, what are you working on?
Some music.
Jackson Williams Productions. Go subscribe if you haven't already, guys.
You guys, I've been using a ton of his music in our videos. He does such a good job. All right, love you guys.
Love you.
Yep.
There's Megan. Go get her.
You don't have a shoe on, huh?
Yeah, I should have put it on. How are you?
Good. I'm Abe.
Wow.
What is this?
We are here eating with our wonderful new friend, and y'all squirting ketchup all over your shirt.
I thought it was open, and I squirted it, and it came out that way.
Yeah,
Megan, I'm sorry, but did you really expect any difference?
Nope.
Y'all are crazy.
Ketchup all over you, man.
Yeah, I'm all chill.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, man. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm really it. I'm about to get these little.
You having fun?
Stinks.
Okay, we're only here a few more minutes.
Okay.
Ah!
Oh,
Mariah is still tiny enough to be here.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Awesome, we're so happy to meet you. Were they a little crazy? Okay, they're all okay?
They're okay.
Little ketchup squirted everywhere. Oh, do you want to say anything?
She's awesome.
Oh, they want to say something. Yeah, she's awesome. She is. You guys, we love meeting. She's smart. Yeah, she's got her stuff together.
And she likes the beach.
Yes.
You guys are awesome for meeting me.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks for driving up.
Yeah. Thanks for driving up.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we have JJ.
Hi, JJ.
Wait, we didn't get to give you a hug. Goodbye.
Tyson.
Hi, Tyson.
Hi. Jackson.
Hi. Hi, Jackson.
Nana.
Hi, Nana.
And Mariah.
Hi, Mariah.
And then you have Rachel and Ed.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Are you going to leave without a hug?
So guys, we just went and watched Lion King. It was an awesome movie. It reminded me of the one, but it was like super funny, and it just brought back some memories of me watching it when I was little.
And plus the Lion King is rocking that merch.
What is he doing?
He's rocking that merch. Look at him.
Oh, Lion King is wearing the Sunshine Mafia merch? That's awesome.
Guys,
yeah, but guys, if you haven't seen it.
This movie was awesome. It was hilarious. Awesome. Go watch it. Yes.
You have to watch it.
It was super hilarious.
Did you like it, Nana?
Yeah.
What'd you like about it?
Oh, the funny parts.
It was awesome. It was just like the classic and brought back some memories too. Tyson said we used to watch it all the time.
Yeah,
dude.
Okay,
they made it like perfect. Like they didn't do a thing where they take it too far off the main topic of the original one.
Yeah.
But, like they made it just like that. Added some funny things to it, and it made it lifelike, and added it made it emotional. That was a good movie right there. Y'all need to go watch it.
Make sure you go on to Sunshine Nation Music and check out our version of Can You Feel the Love Tonight.
Go do that.
Cool, oh, so we ran into these guys at the movie theater. Yes. Tell us your name.
Yes. Jatoria.
Jada.
Jada.
Jordan,
what's up, you guys?
Oh my God.
And some friends over here, what's up, you guys? That's cool. So these guys watch Sunshine Mafia. These guys are part of Sunshine Nation.
Yes.
And
subscribe. Yes.
Straight up, subscribe. Anything that you want to say to
Follow
Sunshine Nation.
Jaden Sky with 2 Y's underscore period.
Follow me on Instagram at your boyfriend is Jonathan I.
Okay.
Follow me on Instagram Jordan Owen 13.
Wait. I got a YouTube channel.
Oh sweet, what's your YouTube channel?
Scouted me at Darees, D-A-R-E-I-S.
Darees?
Yeah.
Awesome, dude. Oh,
thanks.
What kind of stuff do you do on your channel?
I don't know what I do. I just do crazy stuff.
All right, cool.
Yeah, I just be vibing.
Good stuff, man.
Fresh sunshine.
Woo! Yeah.
Nice to meet you
guys.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you guys.
Good morning, Sunshine Nation. We have a fun plan today. The kids were begging to go to the beach, and I said, we don't have time to rehearse and work and clean the house and exercise and read our scriptures and go to the beach today. But we're running to the beach, so they're all trading off miles and biking, and I'm driving up to a certain point, meeting Abe, and then we're running the second half of it. So Abe is walking, running 3 miles right now, and then we're going to meet up with him and run 3.5. Be fun. Kind of. Poor Abe, you guys. He's doing this crazy diet. I don't know how he does it, where he's fasting 48 hours, and then he eats for only 2 hours, and he fasts another 48 hours. So he's doing all this exercise on fasting. He drinks this, like, salt water with it. Crazy. So his salt water that he's drinking is a special concoction. It's just not just any salt water. It's like this Himalayan salt, and there's certain balances to make sure that he's healthy and safe while doing this fast, but he's lost so much weight. And I guess he's going to do this until he gets to the point where he wants to be, and then he maintains from there. So he's been a trooper. He hasn't been angry at all. He just had a great attitude, even though he's not eating. He's doing a good job. Look at that cute husband. 3.1 miles, how you doing?
I'm alive.
You're alive?
I'm alive.
Nice job. You glad you did it?
Yeah, it feels much better being 15 pounds less than I was before.
Oh, yeah.
A month ago, yeah.
Yeah, so I was telling Sunshine Nation a little bit about your diet.
Oh, yeah?
What are you doing?
So, I've been doing some fasting. I drink water with the nutrients in it. I just eat on occasion. I try to make it as healthy as possible, but I haven't really stripped myself of all pleasures. Had popcorn at the movies the other night. But I have been slowly weaning myself off sugar completely.
You're driving to the beach. We're gonna run to the beach. We have 3.3 more miles to go.
Okay.
Okay.
So I'm just waiting for you at the beach?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. That's brave.
Give a little shout out to the boys when you see them. Have they passed you?
They just barely passed me. They're right.
Yeah,
they were right there right when you stopped. There they are, right there. You can still see them.
Yeah, sweet.
There they go.
What?
My shirt is soaking wet.
Yeah.
I don't feel good about that.
You guys are doing awesome.
I honestly
crossing
wish
this
I ran
giant bridge. What?
I honestly wish I ran the first 3 miles.
I know.
Instead of these ones.
Yeah, the first 3 are a lot easier. But Jackson and Tyson and Jordan are doing
all 6.
All 6.4.
6.4. Oh.
Yeah. 6.4. We're doing 3.3.
Can we walk?
No, we're gonna run. You gotta run this rest of this bridge. You've already come this far. We're about to cross the Interlandic Coastway. See the water over there? In a minute, we'll stop to see the ocean, okay? When we cross it there. So we're gonna run as hard as we can. Look, guys, to 1, 2, 3 light poles. See that? Hard as we can to there, then I'll stop and let us look at the ocean. The canals at our house lead to this. Here we go. There's the ocean, a little inspiration.
Ocean.
We have less than a mile and a half to go.
That'd be cool to go over there and
climb
down.
Yeah, right?
Boys getting a little waves in before everybody else gets here.
We made it. We made it.
That was a hard run. It's really hot out here. And we had to run up the bridge.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Good job. There's a lady giving us 5 on the way, huh?
Yeah.
You guys are running hard. Woo! Jungle Hut Park. You made it. Man, that's intense. Woo. You made it. We all made it. Even I made it. Oh man, probably mascara all down my face. It's just cause I just get up and run, man. If you take too long getting ready, you won't do it. So, just gotta get up. If you're waking up feeling down, you gotta get up trusting and knowing that you'll feel better. You gotta trust it though. Cause if you don't trust that, nothing's gonna make you get out of bed and start moving those legs. But you gotta say a prayer and say, all right, you helped me through every other day. We're gonna make this happen today too. Oh, and it feels so good to do it.
Tyson and Jordan each ran like 2.5 miles, 3 miles. We ran a 5.61.
No, it's 6.4.
There's a shorter way.
Oh, there's a shorter way?
Yeah.
No.
On the sidewalk, closer sidewalk to the bridge.
We were looking at that. I was wondering if it was quicker. It actually is. We went the long way.
Way to go. You guys rock.
One biked while the other one ran, then the other one ran while the other one biked.
And then the other one ran while the other one biked?
Jackson ran the whole time.
Oh, okay. So where's the bike? That's my question.
I don't know.
Jackson?
I didn't ride it.
Gotta go put the bike in the van. You guys, we got here just in time. These summer storms happen every afternoon, so if you want to go to the beach in Florida in July when the water's warm, really warm, gotta get here in the morning. The storms are coming.
Jordan says he saw a sea turtle.
And our friend from last night, that was the tiny little head that pops up.
The one at the family reunion popped up right next to me and it was just looking at me.
No way. I've never gotten it on video. You just saw a dolphin? There he is, I saw the turtle again. Is that another turtle out there? Turtles are everywhere right now. There are tons of turtles out there. Oh, that's a dolphin out there. Yeah, there's a turtle right there.
It's a green loggerhead. Oh no, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Hi, bud. It's absolutely crazy.
Tyson decided to ride his bike home, and so he's up here. We're gonna pass him on the way. Looks like something happened to the bike. Pull over. Looks like he stopped.
What happened?
T-pop.
Is it broken?
No, I got it back on.
Okay, you want to try to ride ahead?
I'll try.
Go get him, buddy.
Go get him,
Mama, this is my bike.
What do you do? What just happened to him?
What happened
again, huh?
I can't do it.
Hey, are you supposed to be having this much fun while you guys are mopping?
Yep. Mafia's fun.
Mopping is fun.
Did you say mafia's fun?
Yeah, because mafia is fun.
Yeah, and mopping?
Uh-huh. And my pants are wet.
All right, you guys keep doing a good job. You guys are doing a great job.
And I slipped. Just like this.
What are you doing?
From the 80s.
You don't know nothing about the 80s, homie.
I'm from the 80s.
You don't know nothing about the 80s.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, guys, Mariah is going to girls' camp. She's bringing the kayaks and the boats and the floaties. Are you excited?
Yeah.
It's early. You gonna go with some girls? Did you have everything packed?
Yep.
Where are you staying?
Staying out at the springs.
And what lives at the springs?
Alligators.
And?
Bears.
Mm-hmm. Where are you gonna play all day?
In the water.
It has what?
Alligators in it.
Also manatee.
We're in manatee. And the water's super clear.
Yeah.
So it will be really beautiful and fun.
I'll see you guys in one day.
You're just gone for one night, huh?
Uh-huh.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Be good.
Ready?
Love you.
So I'm about to go to camp and I am so excited. It is so much fun, guys, to go to camp in the springs. I've never been, but everybody that's been there has told me it's so much fun, even though there's alligators there. So I can't wait to go and I can't wait to swim with these big kayaks you guys can see in the back. And it's gonna be so much fun, guys.
All right, Riley, getting everything loaded up?
Yep.
Awesome. Those are just the snacks.
Little girl, I'm going up to camp.
Spread sunshine. Spread sunshine.
I'm gonna jump. Quack, quack.